Good morning, everyone. I hope you all are staying at home and you are safe and healthy. So without any further delay, let's start. So as you all know me, I am Miss S. Raj. I'll be taking your MI. And today we'll start with our first chapter. So I hope you're everybody's ready with your books. So please open your book. Your first chapter is A Heart's Delight. What does heart delights mean? Like you are very happy about something. Suppose your father has come and bought you a chocolate. You feel very happy, right? So this chapter is about full of that only. So without any further delay, we'll start. I want you to pause the video here first and go and read the chapter and come back again. So we'll start the chapter now. The story is about Nishant and his family. The story starts with Nishant's greeting his father, who has returned from work, and he asks his father what he has brought. To which his father replied excitingly, a puppy. From which he and his mother were surprised. His father has brought him a black and brown puppy. His father had found the puppy on his way home, in danger of being run over by a speeding traffic. After that, Nishant's mother gave him a bowl of warm milk and a cushion to sleep. Nishant named her Tuffy, and he promised he will always look after her, and they always spend time together, and she grew up into a beautiful dog. We should always be kind towards animals and respect God's creation. We should not harm anyone. So the moral of the story is, we should always be kind to humans and as well as animals. We should always respect what God has created around us, whether it is human or animal. And in this hard time, I request all of you, whatever food is left over, you can give a roti or a chapati to a stray dogs living near your house. We all have a stray dogs nearby, or whether you have your own dog. I know everyone are having a pet, but still, I want you to just give a one chapati to a stray dog. It will not harm anyone, or it will not harm us also. Stay safe and please be kind to animals. Thank you all.